for months, doctors couldn't figure out what was wrong with her, but as Orange County Bureau Chief Eileen Ferrer explains, the problem required a more simple solution.
Chloe Russell is back to doing handstands and cartwheels. The five-year-old's feeling better for the first time in 6 months. She says she no longer has to stop every 5 minutes to blow her nose.
Her nose started just out of this one side, green, 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 constantly, and it stunk.
While her mother, Caitlin Powell, says Chloe never complained of pain, she took her to 3 different doctors to try to figure out what was wrong. Powell says all 3 doctors thought it was a sinus infection and prescribed antibiotics.
We went home, did 10 days of medication, didn't work. We took her even to the dentist because he thought it was like her teeth. Nothing.
Then last weekend, the mystery illness was solved.
My brother was like, your nose, it's disgusting. Blow your nose, blow your nose. And so she blows it and out comes the safety pin, and it's like this big.
Black and disintegrating, about 1.5 inches long.
It was a huge object. Like, it's not her nose, it was bigger than her nose. We were horrified. I was like, did you put this out there? So she did, but she forgot to tell me.
Chloe reluctantly reveals she was building a castle with safety pins 6 months ago when one ended up in her nose. Powell says she does not blame the doctors. The pin did not show up when they used a scope in her nostril. She says she's just happy it's out and the symptoms have disappeared.
Relief. Beyond relief.
For Chloe, lesson learned.
No way. Not again.